Hi students, in the last class we have seen the story Dressing for a Feast. Okay, now let's read the lesson. Dressing for a Feast. Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar was a very wise man. He had read many books. He had set up schools for both boys and girls in India. Everyone loved and respected him. Vidyasagar was a simple man and he lived a very simple life. One day, a rich man invited Vidyasagar to a feast. He went to the feast dressed in a simple dhoti, kudda and shawl. The watchman at the gate thought he was a poor man. "Go away," the watchman said. "This feast is for rich people." So Vidyasagar went home and changed his clothes. He wore trousers and a shirt. He put on a tie. Then he wore socks and shoes. He went back to the feast. This time the watchman saluted him and let him in. At the table, Vidyasagar joined the other guests for dinner. But he did not eat. Instead, he offered the food to his clothes. Everyone was puzzled. The host said, "What are you doing, Vidyasagar?" Vidyasagar said, "When I was dressed in simple clothes, I was not allowed to come inside. But when I came dressed in grand clothes, I was let in. I thought it was the clothes that you had invited. So I am feeding the clothes." The host was embarrassed. "I am sorry. We respect you for what you are, not for what you wear," he said. Okay. Let's understand. We may think that it is important to wear expensive clothes. When we go to functions or parties, we feel good and happy when others admire us. There could be other people wearing pretty but inexpensive clothes. Uncle could be wearing a white dhoti and auntie a simple cotton sari. But you will see that everyone is welcomed and treated the same. Being a kind and loving person is more important than wearing costly clothes. Everyone admires you not for what you wear, but for having good manners and respecting others. Understand, children? Okay. Choose the correct answers. Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar was a dash man. Options: wise, brave, honest. Wise is the correct answer. W-I-S-E, wise. Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar was a wise man. Next one. He had read many dash. Options: stories, drama, books. Books is the correct answer. He had read many books. B-O-O-K-S, books. Next one. Vidyasagar was invited to a dash. Options: feast, birthday, function. Feast is the correct answer. F-E-A-S-T, feast. Vidyasagar was invited to a feast. Next one. The watchman said to Vidyasagar that the feast is only for dash people. Options: rich, poor, grand. Rich is the correct answer. R-I-C-H, rich. The watchman said to Vidyasagar that the feast is only for rich people. Next one. Vidyasagar set up schools for both dash and dash in India. Options: youngsters, boys and girls, old ladies. Boys and girls. B-O-S, boys. G-R-L-S, girls. Vidyasagar set up schools for both boys and girls in India. Next, fill in the blanks. The watchman at the gate thought Vidyasagar as a dash man. P-O-O-R, poor man. The watchman at gate thought Vidyasagar as a poor man. Second one. Vidyasagar went home and changed his dash clothes. C-L-O-T-H-E-S, clothes. Vidyasagar went home and changed his clothes. The host was dash embarrassed. 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 The host was embarrassed. Vidyasagar was a dash man. Simple. 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 Vidyasagar was a simple man. At the second time, the watchman dashed to Vidyasagar. Saluted. 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 At the second time, the watchman saluted to Vidyasagar. Children, you should do one activity also. Make a simple handmade thing which you like that you can gift it to your friend. Refer book page number 17. Okay. Thank you, children. Bye.